been 4 long years for us to get here, and I knew there'd be some jitters, and you know, and it showed that way. I think we were down 20-4 at the beginning of the game, and it was, you know, we had to fight all the way through. But Alessandro, you know, 29 points, our go-to guy, down and made the big basket at the end.
We start real bad as a team. We didn't play hard enough. That's why they were like up by 18 after 7-8 minutes. And after we just start playing our basketball, and we came back.
It says a lot about our guys too, especially our young kids. You know, Oscar has kept on working, and for him to be named an all defensive team this year was huge. This is a guy who didn't want to play a lot of defense last year. And that's a huge win for our program, obviously. And we just found a way to fight and survive, nothing like March. You know, if Mr. Colangelo's standing up, I mean, he's seen so many big games, it's ridiculous. And this program means a lot to him. I mean, he's one of the reasons why I'm here, probably the reason why I'm here. Mr. Colangelo came and visited me before the game in the locker room, and he's a huge presence for our guys and for me, and as far as a mentor. So if I would have looked up there and saw him, I would have lost it for sure.